Alrighty, viewers and gamers alike out there, welcome back for more of Ys Origin Yunica's story. I'm your co-host, it's Johnson Lawrence. Before I begin, get to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Without further ado, I just ran us by entering the Devil's Corridor. This is gonna snap your health, so you gotta move fast. Rhoda? There's a room. Give it a Rhoda fruit. Now we know what to do. Acquired some Claria Ua. Spare cape. Some leg guards, more upgrades. It seems we aren't gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry. We are gonna continue to pick up where he left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. We'll see you guys next time.